गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम एल के त्रिपाठी, सोशल स्टडी टीचर। यू नो वेरी वेल द चैप्टर दैट इज 8 फ्रॉम ज्योग्राफी। टॉपिक इज द नेचुरल वेजिटेशन एंड वाइल्ड लाइफ। Some points we have discussed in the last videos related to this chapter. Next discussion of the same chapter will take place with a new topic, that is temperate evergreen forest. Temperate evergreen forest, such forest which is found along the eastern margins of continents, for example South China, southeastern Brazil, east coast of South Africa, east Australia, southeastern USA and Europe. These are the places where temperate evergreen forests are located. What type of climatic condition suitable for this type of forest? The climate of this region is characterized by warm summer, cool winter and evenly distributed rainfall throughout the year. Vegetation, a mixed variety of hardwood and softwood trees are found on the plains, while highlands abound in softwood coniferous trees. The timber produced from these forests is quite valuable. The forest cover being moderately dense, the common varieties of trees found here are pine, walnut, oak, betel, eucalyptus and camphor. These types of trees in this forest are found. The variety of wildlife here, they are various species of birds as well as animals like deer, antelopes, bears, wolves, foxes, etc. are found in this region. The giant panda of China is an inhabitant of these forests. जो बहुत बड़ा पांड्या, जो giant, एकदम बृहद आकार का दैत्याकार पांड्या भी इस फॉरेस्ट में ही पाया जाता है चाइना के। Temperate deciduous forest location, warm temperate deciduous forests are found along the eastern and western margins of continents, with the main areas being Japan, North and South Korea, Northern China, Southern Chile, New Zealand and Northeastern USA. These are the location of temperate deciduous forest. Climate, these forests have a cool temperate climate with warm summer, cold winter and moderate rainfall. the places where such types of things are found. Let's check once more. So these types of climate is required for the deciduous forest. Next, that is vegetation, broad leaves, deciduous trees, which shed their leaves in autumn and remain leafless. बाकी जो है ऑटम में ये शेड करते हैं लीव्स को, बाकी समय में ये जो है लीवलेस रहते हैं. नेक्स्ट विंटर में ये लीवलेस होते हैं. Covers most of the region. Trees are of medium height with thick trunks, broad leaves and dense foliage. The varieties found here are oak, ash and elm, rosewood, poplar, douglas, fir, maple, birch, juniper, etc. Most of these forests have been cleared for settlement, agriculture and industry. Different types of varieties of vegetation are found here, as you have seen, in the form of oak, ash and elm. Wildlife. The wildlife includes wolf, puma, brown bear, lynx, rabbit, horses, deer, all such types of varieties of the wildlife can be found here. Next, that is these forests are have an abundant variety of birds like robins, hawks, eagles, falcons, swallows, owls and jays, as well as insects like butterflies, beetles and moths. Next forest, that is Mediterranean forest. Let's find out the location of this forest. This type of vegetation is found in areas located around the Mediterranean Sea in Southern Europe, Northern Africa, Western Asia, California, Southwest Africa, Southwest Australia and Central Chile. These are the places where the Mediterranean forests are found. Climate: summer is hot and dry, winter is cool and red in this region. Vegetation: to adopt the summer drought, the vegetation is drought resistant. The trees are short and widely spaced. Most of the trees exhibit small waxy leaves and thick bark to prevent loss of moisture. They also have long roots which go deep under the soil in search of moisture. The trees found in the region are oak, fig, pine, olive, laurel, cypress, myrtle, etc., oranges, lemons, grapes, olive oils, plums, peaches, etc. are the main products of these areas. Wildlife: clearing of forest for the purpose of cultivation, industries and settlement has resulted in the loss of habitat for wildlife. So in this way we have seen some different types of forest through this explanation. Next we shall discuss in the next video when we will come next day. Till then you have to do your activities as prescribed by the teacher in the copy. So let's restart the task. Thank you.